I have a question. If Ymir was the first giant, where did he come from?
In the beginning, there was Gnúngagok, the great void. There were no realms yet, only primordial forces. There was fire, and there was ice. And there in the void, they met and produced...
water?
More than water. The mystic lifeblood of something entirely new. From this water, Ymir took form and became a being of pure creation and chaos, mother and father to all that came after. But I can just tell you this story later.
With magic.
It must be Golvi. Could we just hold on to it? Maybe we'll find the rest of them.
This spirit lies to you, boy.
How would you know?
I have known many spirits. They are all liars.
This one is different. I know it.
You know very little. Look here.
It's another one of those maps.
Trusting a spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
But if there's even a chance, don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I. She is gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again. Just one more time.
Why do you believe him? You do not know him or who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again. I understand how that feels. I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding your instincts, boy.
Well, that didn't work.
Go!
see this.
Thank you.
Come here. Can you finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, Emir, the first giant, had emerged from the void. And every form of life began to spring forth from Emir.
Even the Aesir?
Aye. Every god, man, and beast came first from Emir's flesh. Though it was the Aesir who thought themselves so superior that they should hold dominion over the rest of creation. It was Odin who took arms against his creator and spilled Emir's lifeblood with his spear. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. From Emir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father as if he was the creator and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant.
Emir?
Huh? Oh, sorry, boy. You know, I think it best we just end it here, actually. Consider a tactical retreat.
I still can't read. Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater. My men are drowned, and yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined. A thunderstorm scattered all three of my ships across the world.
Govi's bones.
What will you say to her?
To Govi?
Your mother. What have you left unsaid?
I just want to know if she's okay.
She is dead, boy.
I know that. You don't understand.
Neither do you.
One more for the collection.
Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must.
Kavikia.
Come here, let me thank you proper.
What do you want?
To thank you, these dead Reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death. Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
Wolver, behind you!
Where do we go from here?
I discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search for Jotunheim long ago. Leave that for the younger, more hopeful men.
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
switch over here.
Final bone.
Yeah.
We might as well return them to the spirit. We keep his word.
I know she's not coming back, okay? No. Never mind. So intelligent.
Wonder what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir storeroom Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard. Aye, lads?
I wonder why Gobi's bones are all over the place.
Desecration, typically. Pieces of scattered corpse make for a piss-poor soul. No hope for Valhalla or Helheim when your arm's on one beach and your head's on another.
Why not ask the... Spirit. I'm sure he will be forthcoming with answers.
Thank you.
We have collected the rest of your woman's corpse spirit. Show us this magic you have promised.
Ah, my sweet Gulvig. Whole again. Rise, dear Gulvig. Awaken, O powerful Gulvig!
Evni Ulkar Birthiast.
She says she'll honor our request.
Eldi Fagna.
And reunite us?
Endow them!
Okay, you're right. I told you so. You are not your boy.
This is true as well. But do not take your disappointment out on me, boy. Take it as a lesson.
Yes, Sarah.